John spent $270 on a watch. 3/5 of the remainder on a belt. If John had 1/4 of his money left, at first,